I'm Rachita. I work in the government model primary school in Pyatrayanpura, and I'm Teach for India year 2 fellow. Fic reading nook in our classroom, and I make sure that they basically get at least 30 minutes of reading time every day. This really helps me because we had a lot of kids last year who basically started from their ABCs itself. So having these books, having picture books in our classroom, especially for differentiated reading levels, it's extremely helpful for us and for the kids to pick up concepts and their words quite faster. So it definitely helps us.
First time I saw all the books that you guys had, you had sent a couple of books, around 6-7 books, and I went through all the books. The first thing that I could think was that all the books are very relatable, you know. But this book specifically was chosen because I feel like it's got that slight feel of, you know, it's not forcing on you, you're learning something, but it's so much fun, you know. It's not like, oh, you know, these are numbers, like, this is how you learn it. These are numbers, and this is an easy way of learning it, that, you know, you point at things and you count the number of things that are there.
I think having that story wall will get them more interested and inspired in reading itself. So I think that, you know, that's a very stimulating environment for them to be in because it's so colorful, it's very aesthetic, obviously. And also, there are kids who are so interested to get into the classroom now and actually go pick up a book and probably start reading it. And that's what we're aiming towards with the story walls.